I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the autoplay on start feature on YouTube TV. Are you tired of opening YouTube TV and having the app just start automatically playing content? Thankfully, if you feel like the platform is being a bit too pushy, you can turn off the autoplay on start feature on YouTube TV. To be clear, if you're looking for how to stop YouTube TV from autoplaying something else after you finish watching a piece of content, there is currently no way to do that. Step 1. Open the YouTube TV account you want to turn off the autoplay feature for. In this example, I'll open YouTube TV on a Roku device, but these instructions will be very similar on other platforms. Step 2. Press up on your controller to open the on-screen menu and then click your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. Settings options are displayed. Step 4. Click Autoplay on Start. YouTube TV autoplay options are shown. Step 5. Click to toggle off Autoplay on Start. Going forward, YouTube TV will no longer automatically start playing as soon as you open the app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.